This is Afe Babalola University, Ado Ekiti, Abuad, Africa's fastest growing university, located at kilometer 8.5 Afe Babalola Way, Ado Ekiti, the Ekiti State Capital. This is the College of Science, a huge three-story block with offices, a library, classrooms, and 8 laboratories. Abuad we come, oh, Abuad we come, Abuad we come, oh, Abuad we come, funded by a fair Babalola, a believer in industry and determination. Here is the College of Medicine and Health Sciences with its modern medical facilities. A unique environment with aesthetic structures, a Bekoni University. The medical college has its separate library and a health complex for clinical students and nurses. Delivery unequaled. Design for high quality education to mold character. There is also the gigantic College of Law, described by the Executive Secretary of the National Universities Commission, NUC, Professor Julius Okojie, as the best in West Africa. Like the medical college, the College of Law has, among other facilities, its own library, offices, classrooms, law clinic, and a moot court. And if you know how to lead a dance. Abua's main library is equipped with over 30,000 volumes of books, as well as electronic books and journals. Opposite the colleges are 3 male hostels with the capacity to accommodate 4,500 students. Next to the hostels is Cafeteria 1, which can seat about 750 people. After the cafeteria are 4 blocks dedicated to Abuad Ventures, offering utility services, a bakery, a printing press, a laundry unit. A water processing plant and a guest house which has been functional since 2010. In the heart of the campus is the new massive engineering building, reputed to be the biggest in Africa. It is built upon 3.5 hectares of land, consisting of 4 blocks of 4 floors each. This is in addition to separate buildings for mechatronics, mechanical workshop, and an auditorium. Thank you. opposite the new engineering college is the university's multi-purpose hall, an architectural masterpiece with the capacity to accommodate 7,000 people at a time. Immediately after the multi-purpose hall is another hostel block. It is followed by Cafeteria 2. Cafeteria 2 can accommodate 2,000 people. Another hostel block comes after the cafeteria. Abuad staff quarters are only a stone throw from the multi-purpose hall. From 72 flats in 2010, Abuad staff quarters have increased to over 150 flats in 2013. The road to Abuad Farm is about 150 meters before the university's gate. A culvert and a bridge were recently constructed at a cost over 100 million naira. The road affords access to 1,000 hectares of land newly acquired for Abuad agricultural expansion. Abuad farms consist of cash crops, food crops, and animal husbandry. The cash crops are made up of 110,000 mango trees. Moringa, 350,000 melina, 350,000 teak trees, and a sizable farm of soya beans. In the food section are plantations of maize, yam, plantain. Cassava, vegetable, and mushroom. In the animal section, Abuad has a piggery, a snailery, and farms of turkey, guinea fowl, and quail. In the fishery unit, there are 410 fish ponds and lakes. To service them are hatcheries. And the feed mill. There is also a tourist village with all modern amenities for complete relaxation. Ongoing projects in Abuad include a new guest house of 150 rooms on the left side immediately after the main gate. Across the road opposite the new guest house is another ongoing project, Abuad Sports Complex.
Excellence with determination. and faith in Abroad, philosophy of industry, service and character. Our future for greatness and excellence is assured. And excellence is assured. And excellence is assured.
Abroad, providing the missing link.